Winds and an old friend. I couldn't be happier. Join me. Snow is the best soil for poetry.
Grrrr!
Hold it, my friend. Sit with me a while. Darkfurred, devious-natured, hunting that Gwai is no simple task. You do have some skills, but this land bites with cold. Lack of readiness could be your undoing. Our reunion is destined, and so is my role to teach you this little trick. I am extraordinary, as is my flame. It shall help you in need, be it injury, weariness, or frostbite. Beast or Yaogwai, none shall dare to draw nigh.
Perfectly cool in here. Join me inside. I have been behind practice, will you?
Such humor, Admiral. Let go of your stubbornness and I could request Master to set you free. Then I'd be open to joining you.
Oh, I don't love you. That old bastard really made you use Drukhorm's relic. Even you, a celestial courtier, bend to his will. Yet my ears tell me that the Destined One has got the money wheel. Pity. Reckon it won't be your master who unlocks these metals eventually.
These gold symbols are made by our Grand Master. And you think a puny monkey can go beyond that?
Here below. Turtle? Snake? Who cares? I caught a whiff of monkey stench familiar enough for me to sound my welcome.
Master valued your talents. He kept you alive beneath the pagoda for your own good. How ungrateful. Evidently, you just don't deserve the ecstasy of the New West.
Hey! For what deed must his head be hung for all to see? What deed?
You want to save him, but if you do the same to me, then... Died and come back. Use your mind. You want to save me, but you do the same to me. Thank you.
Must his head be hung for all to see? For what deed must the waters they gulp?
Died and come back? Changed your mind. You want to save them. But who'd do the same to you? Tremors forge thunder. Cassius forge fault. You embrace your destiny. Why not embrace our own? The flare! Died and come back. Change your mind. to your true self! Ways. Still, though, you'll never crack the gold symbol!
Constipation! I was nearly caught alive in there. Move it. Blasted eyesore. Wasn't even worth my second glance back in the court. Same look again. A furry coat and a pinched face. Luck's all you've got. Great, another mute. Whatever. Let's not dally. Now the turtle and I have shared a few tales. That yellow brow is not like him, folks. That old monkey from Amquagro asked me to back you up here to save you from his ugly tricks. He told me that once we gather all six relics, we can bring Wukong back. Let's say I buy it now. I'll go and catch up with him first. You take him about.
Yeah.